Don't get
your money. Why this man leave me?
Salesmen try to flee as disgruntled customers descend on a car dealership they accuse of conning them.
Rachel, you are useless. You are wicked.
No, call him.
Call him.
After years of giving customers the runaround, the owner finally shows his face.
I asked them to be a bit patient with me. I'm busy working on a resolution. And I should come up with one shortly.
Checkpoint tonight at 10 on E!